quite precarious there, trying to work three pedals at one time, just to get it to move a little bit. And he's got it. Adam got her. Okay, Adam's going to go on the RTI ramp, and Mike's slowly working his way across the rock garden, and he's down the right line there for that S10 to get up over them big rocks. It's a totally different situation when you're sitting in that vehicle holding onto the steering wheel. You can't see over the hood. You can't see where your tires are. Sometimes you can see you hang out the side, but that isn't always such a comfortable ride.